Well, historians would say, why is it okay for Reagan to do it and not President Biden? But let me ask you about
Well, can I say this? Why is it okay for America to drop two nuclear bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki to end their existential threat war? Why was it okay for us to do that? I thought it was okay. Senator, whatever you have to do to survive as a Jewish state.
Senator, again, military officials say whatever you have to do.